illustration of Step of Mutter. So here's a kit. This is a kit of Beagle Bone, to which we have given the power supply using the USB cable. And using the SATA cable, we have connected this kit, which is then connected to the stepper motor. So stepper motor is used in various applications like like inkjet printers, or also it is used in CPU fan. Now we'll look at the program. So we have imported sys for the system. This is a system model to use the system functions. Also, we have imported this OS module to use the OS functionalities, and we have used this time module because we are using the sleep function afterwards. In this, we have included the GPIO pins package. This is ADAFruit BBIO, that is black BeagleBone Black's input-output GPIO pins, and we have imported it as with Alice GPIO. Then next, we have declared the pin numbers. So we are having four steppers in stepper. We are having four magnets in stepper motor. So for each magnet, we have the pin number as P911, P87, P912, and P88. Now we'll see the on function of the stepper motor. So to on the stepper motor, we have to pass the pin number that is to which the for which the so for each. For each magnet, we have to pass the pin number of that magnet so as to make it on. So we are having this function as gpio.setup pin and gpio.out. So out function is used to give the output to that particular pin, and gpio.output is a function which specifies that which output we have to give to the pin number. So here we are making the pin that pin as on. Then next, similarly, we are having stepper off function. In this, we are making the pin number low by passing the GPIO.low function. Then we are having the sequence of stepper motor as 5, 9, 6, 10. So here we are defining the stepper sequence 5. This final 5, 9, 10 sequence is fixed, or we can say it is default for anti-clockwise and clockwise rotation of the stepper motor. So in this, we are taking from the LSB bit. So in this case, the binary value for the 5 is 0101. So we are taking it as 1010. So in this case, we are having the LSB is a LSB as the stepper 1. LSB, the second one LSB, second last LSB is the stepper 2, and so on. So in this case, we are making the stepper 1 and stepper 3 on. And similarly for stepper sequence 9, we are having 1001, that is palindrome, so nothing will be changed. In this case, the stepper 1 and stepper 4 will be on. Then in next case, stepper sequence 10, in this case we will take it as 0101. So in this case we are having stepper sequence 2 and 4 on. And in stepper sequence 6, we are having binary for stepper sequence 6 as 0110. Also it is palindrome, so nothing will be changed. In this case also we will be making stepper 2 and stepper 3 on. Then we are defining the function stepper direction left. So stepper direction left is the function which rotates the stepper motor in anti-clockwise direction. So here we are defining the function as 5, 9. Here we are calling the stepper sequence functions like 5, 9, 10, 6. So this is a predefined sequence in order to execute the stepper motor in anti-clockwise direction, we have to use this sequence only. And after every call, we are defining that Anwar slip function. Similarly, for stepper direction right, we are having the sequence as 6, 10, 9, 5, which is opposite to the stepper sequence direction left, because we are rotating the stepper in clockwise direction. And finally, we are starting a program here, that is by printing the stepper motor driver using Python. And till our while condition is true, this will execute. So here we are taking the range 0 to 12, because we are having the stepper motor which has 24 steps in half stepping mode, and in full stepping mode we are having 48 steps. So for one quadrant it has 48 steps, so we have to take it for one revolution. So for one revolution it will be multiplied by 4, and we get 200 steps, that is 1.8 angle for each step. After that, we are having 4 sequences in each function, that is direction left and direction right. That is why we are dividing that 48, that is approximately 48 or approximately 50 sequences, 50 steps by 4, because we are using 4 functions. So we'll get the range as 0 to 12. So here we are calling first the anti-clockwise direction, and we are calling the direction left function, and for clockwise we are calling the direction right function. So after copying this program in BeagleBone Git, we'll get this output. It will rotate in anti-clockwise direction for 48 times, because we are calling the function, and in that function we are having 4 sequences. So it will rotate for 48 times, that is 12 multiplied by 4 sequences in clockwise direction, and same after 48 rotations it will rotate in anti-clockwise direction. And similarly we can see the execution at this like rotation number on the screen. That is, it has rotated up to 7 times right now, and will continue till 12 times in anti-clockwise direction.